quando ik wat iemand kan doen. Ik ben
Michelle Whittaker.
Reaction time. I got you!
Hello, Michelle.
I'm brunette now. Hello.
You too.
Cribs.
Walking down the road, you know, filming. So, you know.
Keep it mixed.
It's Michelle!
Yo.
Michelle?
It's the blog. It's just a blog. Mr. Greeny!
Perfect!
You're not perfect! And again, come on.
We're just waiting for the lights to stop.
Are you recording?
Hello. This is a video. You couldn't tell. Hello. Hi. You've caught me at an awkward moment. Browsing and blogging, actually. I'm writing a small little blog, as you can see. Yes. Hi. Okay, why am I here? Oh, it's your birthday. Of course, I remember now. Yes, hello, Michelle. How are you? Good. So what have you been up to today? Wow, awesome. Sounds like a fun day. Yeah, it's your birthday. It should be a fun-filled evening of cake and cake and stomach aches. Stomach aches, yeah? No. Hi, just wanted to let you know, have a great and wondrous birthday from me. Hope you get what you wanted for your birthday. Getting on now, aren't we? We're getting on in our years. Oh, that's Facebook for you. Getting on in our years, yeah. But no, have a fun day. Don't let the age depress you. have a good day. Hope you get all the stuff you want. Have fun. Have cake. Have Pepsi. Have Coke. Have fizzy drink and just... yeah. Explode with randomness. Right, I don't have birthdays work nowadays. You might be off having whiskey down a back alley somewhere on the run from the Stasi. I don't know. But yes, have fun. I've said this been many times. Have fun. Have fun on your birthday. And yeah, celebrate. Be merry. And yes, I shall speak to you on Facebook or MSN or Twitter or Skype. Whatever you're on at the time that this video is on. Yeah. Have fun. And, yes. Toodle pip. And, someone did something. No. Yeah, happy birthday. Have fun. And, goodbye.
Wah! Hey, this is just a quick video for my own channel, you know. Not that I need to be filming anything right now. So, I've got nothing to do, so let's go on my laptop. Right, let's see what's going on in the world of YouTube today. You see, that's very funny. Wonder if Michelle has any new videos coming out. Let's see. Oh, 1 month ago. What? 28 subscribers. It's a sign. Let's see what's going on Facebook, shall we? I've got a poke. How many pokes do I have? Actually, what day is it today? It's the 25th. It's Shao's birthday.
Oh crap! Is recording? Good, okay. Hang on. Can't do it with a... Happy birthday, Michelle. It's your 15th birthday today. I think it's today, depends what time you're watching this. Yes, that's it. I've talked from... Okay, yes, yeah, so I hope you have a very good day. I hope you get all the things you want. If you don't, you're a greedy person. But that's another subject. Yes, how are you? Good, good, yeah. I don't know what to say here. We're birth month buddies. We're both Octobrians. That's great. I don't know if it started. I'm a Libra myself. But yes. I hope you have a great day. Again, I hope you have a great night as well. I mean, I know people say have a great day, but you need a good night as well. So I'm blabbering. Anyway, yes. So I hope you have a great day and night. I'm repetitive. I just realised how repetitive I actually am. Quips are cool. They are. I can't go without saying it. What? The camera won't pick up what you're saying. There's no one there. I'm kidding. Okay, so I hope you have a great day. May your flying pigs be blessed. I hope you get a nice breakfast, depending on what you have. I recommend bacon because, well, that's going without saying. Have a great day and night. That the fourth time I said that. Anyway, yes, I'm not going to say it again. Just happy birthday, Michelle, and hopefully we'll meet one day. Because that'd be great, because then... My radiator's dying. Anyway, right, yes, so... Hope to see you sometime when I meet everyone with everything. That'll be great, won't it? It'll be great, wouldn't it? I'm blabbering. I'm gonna go now before this pig crushes me.
Hello, Michelle. I'm sorry, who was filming here last? I can smell pig's bum. Pig's bum. Definitely pig's bum. Must have been that Rob again, eh? I don't know what we're gonna do with him.
So Michelle, happy birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. And today's your birthday. Oh. Sure. It's your birthday, Michelle. So have a good day today, Michelle. And if you don't have a good day, may the Lord smite you down. Have a nice day, have a great day, yeah. Okay! That's my sister. So, Michelle. Sunday monkey wants to be an awesome. That's a little thing me and Michelle have going on there. It's just... And Michelle, it's your birthday to die. Have a great day to die. Michelle, to die. Have a great day to die. I feel happy to die because it's your birthday. Have a great day and have a great night and have a great afternoon and have a great evening and have a great noon, have a great birthday eve and Boxing Day thing, I don't really know what to call that, but have a nice day on the day after your birthday when you've eaten so much cake and you just feel sick, like. So happy birthday.
Hey Michelle, I was joking about before, don't worry. I have enough time to do this before Iceland. Yes, I am packing at the moment, but you know, I can find all the time in the world to film this video for you, because obviously you're my daughter, and I love you loads. So yes, about your birthday, I'm sorry I can't be there for it for one, because you know I'm in Iceland, but also I want you to have a good day, even though I'm in Iceland. When I get back, I can come and see you and stuff. So, and Emma also apologies for not being there for you, so that better not be for me. Emma also apologises for not being there. We didn't know specifically that this Iceland trip would be on your birthday, because they were still setting dates before. But even though it is, I will be thinking about you on your birthday, and I'm thinking about you always. Have a great day. What? Sorry about that, that was my mum. So Michelle, have a great day. You know, I hope you have a wonderful day. And an amazing day. Don't eat too many bananas, even though bananas are good. You know, have a lot of tea, because I know I was the person that introduced you to tea, and it is amazing. Tea is amazing. But I have a little song for you, as you know, I felt like it. It goes, and sing along, because you'll know what it is. I'll probably get the words wrong, but one little teapot, all full of tea. Two little teacups, one for you and me. Three little treats, all for us to share. Shaped like a circle, triangle and square. So yeah, I'm a bit of a creep really. I bet people are watching this and thinking, what the hell? Oh well. I will see you when I return from Iceland. And I know that will be school. But, you know, you're coming to Memorabili with us anyway, so hopefully that should balance it all out. Fees me sh-
Get lost.
Happy birthday, Michelle. I fell over there. Happy birthday, Michelle. Have a great day, Michelle.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michelle. Happy birthday to you.
Have a great day now.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go now. I'm taking up like all your time. You best be having a good time at the moment, right? You best be. I'm talking to you.
I thought I turned it off then, but I didn't. One more time.
Heidi, 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 Heidi.
I don't suppose you like bacon, do you? Shut up, bring it up.